Two deputy ministers in the Perikatan Nasional government have been labelled as cyberbullies by Segambut MP Hannah Yeoh over their treatment of Sabahan student Veveonah Mosibin. On Facebook, she wrote, quote, "If you don't recognise it, this is actually cyberbullying in action by deputy ministers against a young child." Yeoh also called out Women, Family and Community Development Minister Rina Harun and her deputy, Siti Zailah Mohd Yusoff, for their silence on the issue. Yeoh's remarks came after Deputy Communications and Multimedia Minister Zahidi Zainul Abidin and Deputy Finance Minister Abdul Rahim Bakri had initially questioned the credibility of Veveonah's June 12th YouTube video showing her resorting to climbing a tree to get internet coverage so she can take an exam online. Zahidi has since apologised after Veveonah set the record straight and passed the buck to Abdul Rahim, who is the local MP for Sabah's Kudat constituency. In a Facebook post yesterday evening, Abdul Rahim defended the information by sharing a report from a local village chief, alleging Veveonah did not live in a rural Pitas village as she claimed. An unnamed University Malaysia Sabah dean further disputed the existence of any online examinations. Abdul Rahim later deleted his Facebook post. Meanwhile, Veveonah's brother, Mekwin Mosibin, has called on the two deputy ministers to visit the Pitas village to experience the poor infrastructure for themselves. Mekwin challenged them to experience what it's like surfing the internet in the rural village. He then added he was just talking about the internet and hasn't even brought up water supply, electricity and road conditions yet.